What's up, y'all? Back with another video. What's up, y'all? How y'all been doing? And leave in the comment section, where are y'all from and what is the weather like? 'Cause I am in Las Vegas and it has been hot, 100 some degrees, and this natural hair thing just ain't getting it. But anyway, I know why y'all here. Y'all here for these deals, and I'm here to give them to you. So let's get into this video. And first off, start off by smashing that like button, commenting, and sharing this video, and also turning on your post notifications so you won't miss another savings video. Plus, yeah, we about to get into this video. This is savings from Walgreens and CVS, and you can do these deals also. And if you see something that you need for your household at an affordable price, feel free, go on your Walgreens, use your app, and clip those digital coupons. And you can also go to coupons.com and print you up some coupons as well, if you don't feel comfortable using the app, because I know some older people don't know how to utilize apps and emails and all that type of stuff. So, yeah, but you will need emails for CVS and Walgreens account if you want to get your register rewards back, and also other little stuff that they have, as well as like your boosters. When you spend so much, they give you so much money in your Walgreens app. And the deals that I'm about to show y'all, I had something in my app where you had to spend do six transactions, and once you do six transactions, they will give you $30. Well, six transactions of 30 or more dollars, and they will put $30 in your Walgreens account. So I'm gonna show y'all two of those deals, and then just like some regular little other deals that I had did. But yeah, let's get into this video, and we're gonna be looking at the summer essentials. Spend 35 and they will give you $10 Walgreens cash back on your app. So let's check out these. Okay, y'all, this is the stuff. Let me turn this the right way. Okay, y'all, this is some of the stuff that I purchased for that summer essentials deal, and then some of it is just like little random stuff. So let me get my paper together. So first, the spend 35 get 10 Walgreens cash, and then I also spent 15 to get that $5 register reward when you buy like Band-Aids and like well care products, stuff like that. So let's get into it. Okay, first we're gonna start off with this L'Vive L'Oreal. It is buy one, get one 50% off. So one is $5.99, and then the other one will be $2.99, which will be $8.98. You also have a $3 digital. When you use that, the total will be $5.98 or $2.99 for each. Then right here we got these Neutrogena face masks. They were also buy one get one 50%. So one was $4.79, the other one was $2.39, which totaled $7.18. Okay, then we got the Frutis curl scope. It was 2 for $8, just like the other Garnier products. Everything's 2 for $8. I clipped my digital, which was $3. The total was $5. I got back a $3 register reward. So the final cost on these will be $2 or $1 each. Okay, and then we're gonna move to this little fellow right here. Oh Lord, I'm knocking over everything. Okay, this back team right here was $9.49, and they had a $1.50 digital, and then after the $1.50 digital, it'll be $7.99, and I submitted my receipt to Ibotta and got $4.75 back for this. So the final cost for this was $3.24. Then let's move over to the alcohol pads. I got two of those. They were buy one get one 50% off, $5.99 for one, $2.99 for the other one. Two of them is $8.98. Then we got the instant cold packs, you know, for all your little bumps, bruises, and I think they're good also when you have kids and you know they don't take up room in the freezer as the original ice packs, and you can take these anywhere you go, especially if you have kids that play sports, get bumped up or anything. But they were buy one get one 50% off, so one was $4.99. The other one was $2.49, so both of them was $7.48. Then the peroxide was buy one get one 50% off, 99 cents, and the other one was 49 cents, which made it $1.48 for both. And the band-aids, okay, here they are hiding. I got two of these band-aids. They were buy one get one 50% off, $3.49 for one and $1.74 for the other. Both of them was $5.23. So I had three digitals. The total was $46.32. I got back $3 register reward, a $5 register reward, $10 for spending at 35 and up in Walgreens cash, $4.75 back on Ibotta, and that made it $23.57. So for 15 items, I paid $1.57 for each item. So the final was $23.57. Can't beat that at all. So now we are about to hop into the next deal. Okay, y'all, we're gonna jump into this next spend 35 and get your $10 back and those $5 register rewards. We're gonna start off with this scope right here. It was $5 and you use your $3 digital and it'll make it $2. Submit to Ibotta and get a dollar back, so the final cost on this was $1. Okay, these two high expensive crests, these better work good for $9. But do y'all really think that I pay $9 a piece for these? No. Okay, these two crests was $18 for the both of them, $9 a piece. I used my $5 digital, which made it $13. I got back $6 register rewards, which made the cost of these $7. Then I submitted my receipt to Ibotta and got $3 back for one of these. So my final cost was $4. Plus, I got a 25 cent bonus on Ibotta as well. So these beauty and planets right here were $9 a piece, but they were buy one get one free. So you have a $9 digital in your Walgreens app, so go ahead and clip that. And like I said, it was buy one get one free, so the final cost was $9 for both of these. Then we got another back teen right here. It was $9.99. I didn't have no digitals, but hold on. It was $9.99, and Ibotta gave me $2 back on this one. So the final cost for this was $7.99. And for some reason, you can get a dollar. I mean, I forgot how much, but you can submit your receipt to ShopMium as well and get money back for this. But it keeps on saying error for me. Like, when I scan it to see if it's the right product, it is. But when I try to submit everything, it keeps on saying error. It's not letting me submit it. So it would have been cheaper than $7.99 if I could submit this to Ibotta. And also, you can submit it to Swagbucks as well for something, but they said it's pending and they gotta look over everything. And I hate dealing with Swagbucks, to be honest, because they barely want to give you money back for your items and everything. But okay, let me get back on track. So we got the Garnier whole blends right here. Everybody knows they are 2 for $8. Clip your $3 digital, it'll make them $5. You get back a $3 register reward, so it makes both of these $2 or $1 a piece. Can't beat that. Best deal out of everything I got right here. Now we got these CeraVe foaming cleansing bar, or the hydrating cleansing bar. They were buy one, get one 50% off. So one was $8.99 and the other one was $4.49. So they were $13.48. And I had a $2 off coupon that they sent me in the mail. So the final cost for these were $11.48. And then back here, if y'all can see, I got two of the Walgreens Epsom salts. They were buy one, get one 50% off, $4.99 for one and $2.49 for the other one. So they were $7.48 for both. And yes, I love taking hot Epsom salt baths after a long day in this heat. It just comes in hand. So it's always nice to have you some Epsom salt. And I know this has, think lavender smell. Yeah, lavender. But some people get the regular Epsom salt for their garden and stuff like that, just for different stuff. But for buy one, getting the other 50% off, you can't beat that either. And plus, if you're getting money back. So let me break this deal down. I had one $2 coupon, three digital coupons, and I used $15 register rewards from previous deals. So it made the $45.95, and I got back $6 register reward, $5 register reward, $3 register reward, $10 Walgreens cash, $6 on Ibotta, and $30 Walgreens cash for completing my six $30 transactions. So this was a free deal plus a $6 money maker. So yes, I said that this deal was free, and it was a $6 money maker. Now we are gonna get into these Schick razors. I know everybody has razors in their stockpile because they always coming up with some kind of lovely scheme to get you to buy these. But yes, if you spend $20 on these Schick razors, you get a $5 register reward. So the two men's razors right here were $6.99 each. So both of them was $13.98. And you have a $5 digital, which makes both of them $8.98. Then the women's razor was on sale for $9.99. And you have a $4 digital, and that makes it $5.99. So the total was $14.97. I got back $5 register rewards. So the total was $9.97. No, hold on. Okay, yeah, so the total was $14.97. My bad, I'm sorry. And I used a $5 register reward, and it knocked the total down to $9.97. So, and then I got back a $5 register reward again, and it made the total drop down to $4.97. So yes, $4.97 for these razors, and it's not bad at all, because I know the women's razor, when it's not on sale for $9.99, it is like almost $13 just for one razor. And I know the men's, these is I think like $13 as well, but these I really don't know the price on them. But yeah, y'all, this is my two Walgreens deals that I did. And I think I forgot to tell y'all out the Axe. It is buy one, get one 50% off. It's $5.99 for one, and then two something for the other. So when you, and then they give you a $4 coupon, so it makes it like $4 or something for both of these. And that was just something that I had did on the side, actually. Yeah, but I wanted to show y'all. So let me get into these other deals. I'm gonna get into the CVS deal and show y'all what I got. Okay, y'all, before we get into the CVS deals, I just wanted to show y'all my Walgreens receipt of my last thing, where I told y'all I had got back the $30 Walgreens cash. See, it says 6/26, which is today, and that's the Epsom salt, the CeraVe, the Crest mouthwash, the whole blends, the Love Beauty and Love stuff, the Crest toothpaste, and the Bactine. And here I started with 29.13, and see, earned this visit 31.07, closing balance $60.20. So y'all, I was not stunting. I got that money back, and I will use it probably next week sometime when some more deals come out. But anyway, let's get on to this CVS deals. I got the two Charmin, because y'all know CVS got a Charmin on clearance right now, and you can use that. It's spend $25, get $8 extra bucks. And then I have bought these two with those Charmin's, and then also, let me turn this around, the CoverGirl products. Buy three CoverGirl products and get your $10 extra bucks back. So the eyeshadow was $5.59, the concealer was $5.59, and the mascara was $5.29, totaling $16.47. I had two $3 CoverGirl digital coupons, which made it $10.47, and I got my $10 extra buck back, so the final cost was $0.47. Plus, I submitted my receipt to ShopMia for the concealer and got back my $3. So I guess you could say the CoverGirl deal was a moneymaker, and it was free. Now, the spend $25, get eight extra bucks back. The Tide Pods was $13.49. $3 digital made it $10.49. The Downy Beads was $13.49 as well. $2 digital made it $11.49. And these two Charmins was $5.99 each, which made them $11.98. Sorry, no digitals for this. So after the coupons, it totaled $22.43. Got my $8 extra bucks back. So for these four products was $14.43. And you cannot beat that at all. And also, I meant to tell y'all that I had got the men's shaving cream, where you buy two and get back your $6 extra buck. They try to play me and then give me my extra buck back. So I told them to take that off of my order. And then I have bought two Garnier products, which at CVS you get a $3 extra buck back as well, because they are 2 for $8. Same deal as Walgreens, the same spiel, all of that, 2 for $8. Get your $3 back and basically pay $1 a piece for each. They didn't try to give me that, so I was like, hey, take it off, and just got the CoverGirl. And then also at CVS, I could not find nothing that would go with them CoverGirl coupons. They didn't have the two pencil eyeliner. So these were the products, this mascara and this concealer was the two that was connecting to the coupons that I had. And this eyeshadow was just an afterthought, something cheap that I can throw in there and get that $10 extra buck back with. But yeah, and then while we on deals, I got one more deal to show y'all from Walgreens, something I just did. But these deals are still alive, and like I said, if you need any of these products for your household, feel free to do these deals and get that money back and basically not pay for these products. That's like the whole thing that that's going on. And plus, if you like this video so far, and if you made it this far, comment let's see, Tide Pods in the comments. I want to see some Tide Pods comments. And because you know Facebook, I mean not Facebook but YouTube, you got to do the three-word comment or whatever for the algorithm to do whatever it do. But I don't know nothing about that, but I do know about these deals, and I'm about to show y'all one more deal from Walgreens. I'll be right back. Okay, y'all, these are the other deals that I did at Walmart. I mean, not Walmart, Lord. Walgreens. If you want to make a quick 15 extra bucks. I mean, Lord, I'm tired, y'all. I've been in this heat all day doing these deals, and it is like, turn me up. Here's a deal with the Old Spice, with the Olay, and the Chic razors, and it's for a quick $15 register rewards. So if you confused about what deal to do, or if you need some of these products for your household, you can do these. And I did them in three separate transactions just to make sure nothing messes up, because the Olay and the Old Spice are P&G products. And I know when you spend so much, they like $20, they give you back $5 register rewards. So I wanted both of my $5 register rewards. So do these items, I mean do the Olay and the Old Spice separate if you do want these. So let me give you a quick rundown on these deals. And the Olay, and then you with the Olay, you do have to buy the same scent. Don't try to buy three different Olays, none of that. Same scent, as you won't get your $5 register rewards back. Learned that the hard way. Plus I had seen YouTube videos about this. But anyway, they are $7 a piece. You buy three, that's $21. You clip your $3 digital, that'll make them 18. So when you get your $5 register reward back, the final cost for these is $13, or $4.33 a piece. And where can you go buy some Olay at for $4.33? Nowhere. But you can pay down that $18 ticket with register rewards, Walgreens cash, or you know, anything you want, since you're not doing it with no booster or whatever. So let's get to these razors. The razors, you gotta spend $20 and you'll get your $5 register reward back. The women's razor was $9.99 and the men's was $6.99, but together it was $13.98. So the total for all three of these was $23.97. Then when you get your $5 register reward back, it makes them $18.97. So that makes them $6.32 each. And I think that's a good price for these razors because they are like $13-something a piece. And like I said, you can use Walgreens cash or register rewards to pay down the ticket if that $23 is too high for you. Now, the Old Spice body wash, they got a deal going on where the Old Spice is buy one, get one 50% off. I didn't want two body washes. I just needed three to get that $5 register reward. So, even the deodorants buy one, get one 50% off. So, the body wash was $8.79. I had a $2 digital, which made it $6.79. The deodorant one was $8.49. The other one was $2.69. So both of those was $11.18. So after my $2 digital, I paid What did I put on this paper? So one was Okay, y'all, my bad. We gonna start over with this Old Spice. Okay, the body wash was $8.79. You take your $2 digital off, it'll make it $6.79. Then the deodorant was buy one, get one 50% off. So one was $8.49 and $2.69. So both of them together is $11.18. You're going to clip your $2 digital and it's going to make them $9.18. So with the body wash for $6.79 and the deodorant for $9.18 is gonna be $15.97. And when you get your $5 register reward back, it's gonna be $10.97 or $3.65 for three. And where do you know where you can get Old Spice for $3.65 at? Nowhere. So yes, please do these deals if you need this for your household and get those quick register rewards. And remember to do them separately, the Olay and the Old Spice. I will see y'all later. I have a Dollar General video to do. Yeah, Dollar General video to do because they had some items on sale and I found more penny items after I went to a remodel. So check out that video. It should be up shortly. Like, comment, subscribe, share this video. Turn on post notifications so y'all can get these deals and other people can know about these deals too. Don't go gatekeeping about these deals. Share the love, and I will see y'all next time. Peace. I'm out.